So this summer, I had the opportunity to work down in Austin, Texas, and I worked for a company called Degree Analytics. They help quantify student engagement to improve student success rates in higher education. As a back-end developer intern, I was able to use Python and all the different packages that come with it. A really neat feature that we got to learn about and got to use as interns was Degree's custom API that was developed by Aaron, who was a math major at Eastern. Going into college, I wanted, I liked solving problems and I liked finding a solution and making things better. And I think data science is beautiful in that aspect where you can decide whatever problem you want to solve. At Eastern, being a math major allows me to, build my problem-solving skills with time and effort outside of the classroom, with homework and with studying. That really allowed me to, develop a work ethic that is required for this type of work, especially at a small company. More importantly, though, at a small liberal arts college like Eastern, you really get to open up your worldview and get a better sense of why you're doing things and why it matters rather than what you're doing. I'm really excited about the data science major at Eastern. I believe it's really amazing with the culture that's existing at Eastern within the math department and the importance of data science going forward and how impactful it can be for the future. Students coming out of the major can truly make a difference.